It sucks fast. I was right.
Still noon, right?
It's not bad. They shouldn't have started yet, I don't think. I can't believe they did it because they did Constantine recently.
A few years ago they had a problem with the supposed to White Pigeon Road, White Pigeon Street. They fixed the problem. You know what they did? They went Street White and the Street Pigeon.
They fixed the problem they had. If I had the money, I'd do the exact same thing.
There we go.
Help me with my game or not later.
We're on the road network, my game. Don't care, do you? Okay.
Nope. I'm gonna eat.
Then go to bed?
Nope. I'm gonna eat, relax, and read my book.
Okay.
I stayed up until 12:30 reading last night.
Well, like I do sometimes. I have some books I don't want to start doing that, right? Start reading some more books. Got nothing else to do. I'll start crack open a book and start doing some reading.
This little boy, you know, 6 years old, told you he was heavy and stuff.
Yeah.
So now, the caregiver has taken him over to visit his mom at the house. She has diabetes. Had two of her toes cut off. I have to have, on her other foot, I have to have them cut off. So, took him over there. Nobody was home except for the mother. And so she went in and was talking to the mother, found that the mother was abused by her stepfather, and that her husband tried to do something with her middle daughter.